Which city has the most Michelin stars?
Paris.
Oh. No,
I'm sorry. Wait, wait, yeah. That don't count. Because I said Paris. Before I push the button. So I get a free guess. Yeah. Hey, I'm black.
Don't you try that.
I know for a fact it ain't London.
It's not
in France.
It's not in France.
New York, then.
Net Neville.
Oh, New York. Can we say this? Wait, wait, wait.
Canada.
London, oh, that's...
Who said London?
Alan said London.
I didn't say London. You said London.
Oh, I said London. Sorry, sorry.
Oh, Rich said London.
I didn't say anything.
He didn't say a word. And frankly, you should be glad.
Who you? Said London. You said London.
Might have been me.
No, I would never say London. Yeah. What, no, what I did say, I said definitely not London. That's what I said. No, I did. I actually said, I did.
I will believe you. I will believe you.
Okay, let me tell you why I said definitely not London. Yeah. And I'm not just trying to offend London. I'm trying to offend the UK in general. But I feel like any country that can produce Marmite, They started later than everybody else in trying to make food taste good.
This from a country that has spray-on cheese. But you're right, it isn't British.
No, man, you can't cut me off. You gotta give me a chance to insult you back.
All right, sorry.
Marmite tastes like there's a naked man with hairy legs in your kitchen. Yeah.
But it has
and
to,
every now and again, you take a plate with some toast and you walk under his butt and you go, okay, Fred. Yeah. Do what you do best.
Yeah. Very good.
Now, the place that has the most Michelin stars...
Germany, Holland, Belgium.
Tokyo. Tokyo is the right answer.
Oh, yeah, man, I should have thought of that.
It went straight to number one. It was only put in 2007, and it leapt to 2000 with 150 stars amongst its different restaurants, which is two more than London and Paris combined.
And I could also point out, too, if you put spray-on cheese on top of Marmite, you still got something that tastes... That's all I want to say. In fact, you can take your favorite food, and if you put Marmite on it, it's
Why didn't you just keep away from Marmite?
Hey, look, man, when you was talking earlier, I didn't say, hey, why don't you stay away from ginkgo trees? I ain't say nothing like that. I just let you talk about trees, man. With nobody else talking about trees but you.
Yeah. I say I'm playing on this program, but...
To be fair, Clive...
Who are you? To be...
All right.